Hello students, in our today's class we are going to study about the new concept, that is length. Chapter 11, measurement length. So in this chapter you are going to study about a length, its units and the difference between meter and centimeter. And you are also studying to convert meter into centimeter and centimeter into meter. Then some addition and subtraction problems related to length, and understand the method of finding difference of length and estimate the length of an object and distance between two locations. Let us begin with the chapter. When you are purchasing the cloth from a shop, what instrument will the shopkeeper use to give you the required measurement of cloth? When you go to a shop to purchase the tape, the shopkeeper will use the same measuring instrument. What is the name of that instrument? You might have noticed in a fabric shop, when you buy some fabric, when you ask for the fabric, they use meter scales, isn't it? You might ask 1 meter of cloth or 2 meter cloth or 2 meters of cloth. They will use measuring tapes, even the tailors, isn't it? Yes. The instrument which he uses is instrument measuring scale. Ask for the measuring scale from the shopkeeper and observe the marking on it. The measuring tape used in textile shop is in the meter scale. The model of the measuring scale is given below. Even we use this type of scale, isn't it? Yes. So in a scale there will be readings from 0 to 15, but in the picture you notice there are centimeter reading starting from 0 till 30. So how much is 1 meter? 1 meter is 100 centimeters. You see here, very important point, 1 meter is 100 centimeters. So centimeter is represented by small letter C and M, and meter is represented by a small letter M. So centimeter is represented by cm and meter is represented by m. Now let us study how to convert meter into centimeter. How to convert meter into centimeter? You already know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters, right? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Observe these examples. You see here, see the first one. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. This is what you have studied already. So 2 meters will be 200 centimeters. That is 2 multiplied by 100. So 2 into 100 is 200. How much is 3 meter? 3 meter will be 300 centimeter. Similarly, 4 meters will be 400 centimeters. So whenever you have to convert meter into centimeter, multiply by 100. See the example given here. You have to convert 5 meter into centimeter. So how to convert 5 meter into centimeter? So I told you, 5 meter is given. All you have to multiply by 100. 5 into 100 is 500 centimeter. Okay, 500 centimeter. Let us solve the exercise now. Exercise 11.1. Convert the given measurement into centimeters. They have given in meters. You have to convert into centimeters. I told you in the beginning, whenever you have to convert from meter to centimeter, you have to multiply by 100. So see here, 9 meter is given. So 9 into 100. So it will be 900 centimeter. Okay, here 12 into 100. So write 12 as it is. And how many zeros? 2 zeros. So 1200 centimeters. 14 meters is equal to, write here, 14 into 100. It will be 1400 centimeters. 10 into 100. It will be 1000 centimeters. So these are the answers. 20 meter, so 20 into 100, so So 2 as it is, how many zeros? 3 zeros. So it will be 2000 centimeter. 33 meter, it will be 33 into 100, 3300 centimeter. You see here, fill in the blanks with correct answer. 6 meter will be 6 into 100, it will be 600 centimeter. It is nothing but 6 into 100. 11 meter will be 11 into 100, so 1100. 39 meter, 39 into 100 will be 39, and 2 zeros you have to add when you multiply, it will be 3900. See the fourth one here, it is 12 meter, 16 centimeter. First you have to convert this 12, okay, first convert this 12, 12 multiplied by 100, it will be 1200. Then here 16 centimeter is already given, then add that 16 here, so you will get 1216 centimeters. Okay, then last one, 4 meters will be 400 centimeter plus 70, it will be 470 centimeters. Let us move on to the next Roman number. The measurement in the list A are given in the meter, and the measurements in the list B are given in centimeter. Match B to A. Now you see, first one, 4 meter. 4 meters will be equal to 400 centimeter. 7 meter. 7 meters is equal to how much? Yes, you are right. It will be 700 centimeter. 7 meters and 20 centimeters. 7 meters is 700 centimeter plus 20. So it will be 720 centimeter. See the fourth one. 4 meter, 50 centimeter. 4 meter will be 400 meters plus 50. It is 450 centimeter. 450 centimeter. Okay. So now we are going to study about to convert centimeter into, we are converting centimeter into meter. Just now we had converted meter to centimeter. Now we are converting from centimeter to meter. Okay, so let us study this now. You already know that 100 centimeter is 1 meter. So in 200 centimeter, it will be 2 meters. Right, so how to solve this problems now? How to convert centimeter to meter? So to convert centimeter to meter, what you have to do? Divide by 100. From meter to centimeter, we were multiplying by 100. Now we want from centimeter to meter, we are dividing by 100. Remember this point. Okay, from meter to centimeter multiply by 100, from centimeter to meter you have to divide by 100. One example is already done here. Convert 500 centimeter into meter. So 500 they have divided by 100, you will get 5 meter as the answer. Next one, you see here, convert the next measurements given measurements into meters. So 800 centimeter, write 800 and divide by 100. So it is very easy, you have to just cut here, there are 2 zeros here, 2 zeros. So what's the answer? 8 is the answer. Okay, 8 is the answer, 8 meter. See the second one, 900 centimeter. So 900 divide by 100. 1 0 cuts with 1, second 0 with other 0. What will remain? 9 meter. 600 divided by 100. 2 zeros cuts, then 6 meter. See the fourth problem. 1000 divided by 100. Here 2 zeros, here 2 zeros. What will remain here? 10, that is meter. 3000 divided by 100, 2 zeros gets cancelled with 2 zeros, it will be 30 meter. 300. Two zeros gets cancelled with two zeros. Answer will be 3 meter. So the next Roman number. Fill up the blanks with correct answers. 400 centimeter is equal to dash meter. It will be 4. 900 centimeter is equal to 9 meters. 875 centimeter will be 8 meters 75 centimeter. 750 centimeter will be 7 meter 50 centimeter. 750 centimeter will be 7 meter 50 centimeter. See the next Roman number. Say true or false. 20 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Whether it is true or false. 20 meter is equal to how many centimeters? So 20 meter, it will be equal to 20 into 100, so it will be 2000 centimeter. But here they have given 1000 centimeter, so it is false. See the second one. 5 meter is equal to 500 centimeter. It is true. 150 centimeter is equal to 1.5 meter. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 1.5, in the sense you have to add 50 more centimeters. So it will be 150 centimeter. So it is true. Fourth one. 750 centimeter is equal to 75 meter. This problem you have to do by yourself.